Norman buys a new alarm clock. It was an average morning. The sun was shining, which was what woke Norman up. He woke up with a daze, realizing immediately that his alarm clock didn't work. After a bowl of cereal, he went to his computer to see if he could find a replacement. After a couple minutes of searching, he gave up. Nothing could replace the shiny silver one he had currently. He had another idea. He knew that he might have a toolbox in the garage, so he searched for a while. Eventually, he found it, but the parts were pretty dusty. He rinsed off his parts in the sink and set them out on the counter to dry. He then went back into his bedroom to grab his alarm clock. It came up with ease. That's weird, he thought, before he realized what had happened. Yesterday, he took it off his nightstand and placed it in the kitchen as a timer because the oven's timer didn't work. But he forgot to plug it back in when he was done with it.